This math trick makes multiplication so much easier. All right, so if we're multiplying two numbers ending in one, all we have to do is put one at the end, add the first two digits together and put that in front of the one, and then multiply them and put them in front of that. We get 15, and our answer is 1,581.